Welcome to the preview show for the Saskatchewan Roughriders and Hamilton Tiger Cats. Of course, the last home game for the Saskatchewan Roughriders in what has been a very frustrating 2011 season. Before we get to the keys to the game, let's hear from the quarterbacks who will suit up for the Saskatchewan Roughriders, and also two former Roughriders who make their first return to Mosaic Stadium.
Oh, definitely. I think I had a lot of proof. You know, after the last start didn't go the way I wanted to, and obviously we didn't get the win there. And, you know, move the ball at times, but not really. Obviously, we got a lot to prove.
Are you thinking about your football future at all with this game,
Ryan? I think about it every day. I come to work with a purpose every day and know that your job's always on the line and that, you know, one bad day, they can take it from you. So, obviously, you know, it's in my mind I got to play well and things like that, but I don't really worry about too much of that stuff.
Have you worked with the first team offense a little bit more, you know, especially in the last week? Are you a little more comfortable with what's going on?
Oh, definitely. Some of the plays, you know, that I had never ran before and that I'm getting some reps at, feeling more comfortable with them. And you know, just trying to get those plays called as much as I can in two-minute offense, so I get as many reps as I can.
With the Darian not practicing all week, how much has that helped you get familiar a little bit even more with the offense?
Honestly, it's been the first time I've gotten actual reps with the first-string offense. You know, I try and, you know, like I've told you guys before, I try and take every scout team rep and turn it into something relatively close to what we run on our offense, just so that we can get the timing down with the receivers and I can make my reads. And, you know, we know the depths and everything like that of the routes. But, yeah, there's nothing like going in with, you know, our best receivers that we have and knowing exactly where they're going to be and what throws to make versus what defense. And I didn't get too many reps this week, but, you know, let's say I got 20. That's 20 more than I've ever gotten, so I think it's helping out.
What's it like to be back in Saskatchewan?
You know what? It was coming back. I didn't really, you know, just another game. But after, you know, flying in and seeing the flat land and, you know, after you land and sort of the old territory, it's kind of emotional. You know, when I left here, it was I was planning on coming back, and I didn't. And so a little emotional. Happy to be back. Happy to be back.
Why did you choose Hamilton over Saskatchewan?
You know, I always go with familiarity. The people that brought me into this league was Tillman and Womack. And once Womack called me, it was pretty much, you know, he's always taken care of me since he's been there. Man of his word. And he called me. We spoke. And I felt right.
Are you excited to hit the turf at Mosaic Stadium?
I am. It's, you know, Mosaic is the place that allowed me to keep playing football. You know, I was released waiting for teams, and this is the place where it all started for me, still being able to play this game I love. So I'm happy to come back and excited to get back out there.
What's it like being back here?
It's cold. it's fun. I'm excited to get back and see some old friends and faces and get a chance to play in a place. Maybe I can get my mojo back and get some sacks. So, hey, I'm looking for anything right now, but it's fun. I'm looking forward to it.
What happened to the mojo?
Nothing. It's just, you know, I think it's just scheme and a lot to do with just numbers are, and sacks and stats are, they're fleeting at times, you know, and I'm hustling hard, I'm healthy, and I'm doing the right things, you know, in preparation. So they'll come, you know, it is what it is sometimes. And then some teams kind of game plan against you, you know, that type of thing. But nah, you know, it's just a part of the business, you know, life.
What's it going to be like to come through a different tunnel out at Mosaic Stadium?
You know, it's going to be my first game here at Mosaic in a while as an opponent. And, you know, it's just going to be very different. I mean, I'm used to the green and white, you know, yelling bags and chicken bags and, you know, that whole thing. But, you know, it's now Hicken bags. So, hey, I don't know. you know, I'm like I said, it's going to be fun. I mean, the energy in this place is always great, and I'm excited to see some of my old fans and friends, like I said before.
Now time for keys to the game, and for the three keys this week, I'm going to address them as keys for you, the football fan. Know who you're watching. Go to the CFL website, print off the roster for the Saskatchewan Roughriders, and learn to know who Tyron Brackenridge is, number 29 on your roster. Freddie Barnes, number 81. Dallas Baker's back. You'll remember him. He was wearing number 86 before he left the team for a few weeks. Even other receivers added to the roster, like LJ Castile. He's number 11, if you're not aware. Alex Krosnick-Groh, Patrick Neufeld. You should be familiar with them by now. Number 51 and 53 along the offensive line, but they'll see more reps. Brandon West has become a fan favorite for the Saskatchewan Roughriders all of a sudden. He'll get the majority of reps with Wes Cates on the shelf for this football game. On defense, number 5 in the middle, if you don't remember him from earlier this season, he'll be the middle linebacker, Chris Graham, filling in for Baron Simpson. So just learn to know the new Saskatchewan Rough Riders who are trying to earn their stripes in this football game. Secondly, if you are, and I hate to say it, but if you are going to bring paper bags, at least be diligent and cut holes in them first so you can actually see where you're going at the stadium. Safety first, ladies and gentlemen. And finally, sit back, relax, and enjoy one last time at the ballpark as the 2011 season comes to a close. As always, you can follow my live tweets during the football game. I'm Jamie Nye.